I did another step from the last meet we had in the Shawmi Showdown. Awesome. Did a good time on the breaststroke. Some mistakes on the turn and the finish. It's like some detail work that's left. Pretty good first 200 breaststroke. I dropped another 2 seconds on the turn of turn IM. So I'm pretty happy about the time. So I'm kind of complaining about it. It's okay. It's tough every day. Good challenges every day in practice. Throughout the bank, doesn't matter. It's a breaststroke group, the IM group. It's always someone there who can push myself, can push me pretty much. So I like it so far, and the coach makes my life not easy at all. Okay, Western, we had a small facility. That's true. It was a smaller university. I mean, what can you say about it? I mean, I liked it so far. I like the bigger one is okay too. I mean, I cannot complain about it. The weight room is bigger, it's newer. The athletic dining hall, I would say, it's kind of a good perk we have. It's just everything is bigger because it's an SEC school. And I was looking for a big school, and now I have it, and I'm really happy about it. Of course, it gives me confidence what I did in the past. It's always a new season. You have to put new work in. You cannot pretty much say, "Hey, I was good last year." It's Olympic season, so I have to put the work in. I have to do, and I want to put a little more work every day in to get better. And I don't want to rest on my success that I had in the past. Pretty much, I mean, I was happy about the results at NCAA back in German Nationals as well as the World University Games. But still, I want to get better, and that's what I'm here for every day.